All right, everybody. So Diego Ulissi wins the Giro Stage 5 with an impressive burst. Gets the better of Rodriguez, Evans, Bosenhagen in an uphill sprint in Vigiano. It was a real impressive turn of speed to win Stage 5. This was absolutely crazy, man. This guy really knows how to put it together. Guys, in the comment section, tell me what you think. Don't forget to subscribe. 40,000 subscribers around the corner. That's it.
Come on.
Let's do it.